大家好，欢迎来到我们的 HSK 3标准教程词汇课程。Hello everyone, welcome to our HSK 3 Standard Course Vocabulary Class. 今天我们学习第18课的单词。Today we will learn the vocabulary of Lesson 18. 好的，我们开始吧。Let's get started. 第一个 ,the first one, 向 ,towards, 向。We can use 向 plus direction plus verb. For example, 向前走 ,go forward, 向上看 ,look up, 向左转 ,turn left.About this use, it is equal to 往. But different from 往, 向 can also plus somebody, or group, organization, institution, etc. Such as, 他向我走来, he walks towards me. 他向大家微笑, he smiles at everyone. 你向前走100米,就能看到银行了。You go 100 meters forward, and you will see the bank. 你向前走100米就能看到银行了。你向前走100米就能看到银行了。10,000, 1. Remember 1,000, 千, 100, 百. 我今天向银行借了50,000块钱. Today, I borrowed 50,000 yuan from the bank. 我今天向银行借了50,000块钱。我今天向银行借了50,000块钱。之 ,Measure word for certain animals. 之 ,Before we have learned, 之 can also be pronounced as 止 ,third tone. 止 means only, just, it's an adverb. But 之 is a measure word. 一只狗One dog, 一只狗，一只猫 ,one cat, 一只猫，两只鸭子 ,two ducks, 两只鸭子，五只鸟 ,five birds, 五只鸟，嘴 ,mouth, 嘴Last lesson, we learned 口. 口 also means mouth. But when we refer to the body part, we will use 嘴. 那只小狗眼睛大大的,嘴小小的. That dog has big eyes and a small mouth. 那只小狗眼睛大大的嘴小小的，那只小狗眼睛大大的，嘴小小的。动物 ，animal， 动物。我和妈妈去动物园看动物。Mother and I go to the zoo to see animals. 我和妈妈。去动物园看动物。我和妈妈去动物园看动物。段 ,measure word, used for sections or periods. 段 ,we could say, 一段时间 ,a time period, 一段路 ,a section of way, 一段故事A story, 一段旅行 ,a tour. 这段时间谢谢你的帮助。 Thank you for your help during this time. 这段时间，谢谢你的帮助。这段时间，谢谢你的帮助。不但，而且。Not only, but also. 不但，而且。小丽不但工作努力，而且对人热心。小丽 is not only hardworking, but also warm-hearted. 小丽不但工作努力，而且对人热心。小丽不但工作努力，而且对人热心。有名 famous, well-known, 有名。上海是一个有名的中国城市。Shanghai is a famous city of China. 上海是一个有名的中国城市。上海是一个有名的中国城市。同意 To agree 同意我很同意你的想法。I agree your idea. 我很同意你的想法。我很同意你的想法。相信 To believe, to trust. 相信我相信你能把汉语学好。I believe,that you can do well with your Chinese. 我相信你能把汉语学好。我相信你能把汉语学好。关于 with respect to, about, regarding. 关于这个问题我们还要再想一想。About this problem, we still need to think. 关于这个问题，我们还要再想一想。关于这个问题，我们还要再想一想。机会 Chance, opportunity 机会现在有很多工作的机会，你要多去找找。Now there are many job opportunities. You have to look for more. 现在有很多工作的机会，你要多去找找。现在有很多工作的机会，你要多去找找。国家 country, nation, 国家世界上有很多国家。There are many countries in the world. 世界上有很多国家。世界上有很多国家。种 measure word for cans.Sorts, types, 种。这个商店里卖各种糖果。All kinds of sweets are sold in this shop. 这个商店里卖各种糖果。这个商店里卖各种糖果。各 each, every, 各种 means all kinds of.糖果 candies, sweets. 特点 characteristic, feature. 特点每种文化都有自己的特点。Every culture has its own characteristics. 每种文化都有自己的特点。每种文化都有自己的特点。奇怪 strange, odd, weird, 奇怪。他今天很奇怪，一直不说话。He was very strange today and kept silent. 他今天很奇怪，一直不说话。他今天很奇怪，一直不说话。The particle used to connect an adverbial modifier and the verb it modifies. The is a very important structural particle in Chinese. Before the, it is the adverbial modifier for the action, the verb. After the, it must be a verb or a verb phrase. Adjectives are the common adverbial modifiers for the verbs. 高兴地聊天 To chat happily. 高兴地聊天舒服地睡觉 To sleep comfortably. 舒服地睡觉认真地工作 To work hard. 认真地工作We can use other words to serve as adverbial modifier, such as some noun phrases.
一句话一句话的读
To read sentence by sentence.
一句话一句话的读一句话
one sentence.
一句话一句话
sentence by sentence. 读 to read.
很有兴趣的看比赛
To watch the game with great interest
很有兴趣的看比赛很有兴趣
Having great interest It is a verb phrase serving as the adverbial modifier
比赛 game race 好的这就是我们第十八课的单词你学会了吗
Okay, this is the vocabulary of lesson 18. Have you got it?
希望大家多读多练，我们下次再见。
I hope you can read more and practice more. See you next time.
Bye!